Hey, how's it going, boys? So it's back for my GBF action. What is up, guys? How's it going?
Okay. So, technically, Guild Wars tomorrow, so more or less the last day to chill before it all goes down. Damn. Oh, yeah. Tomorrow's the day. So, if I recall correctly, it starts tomorrow at 7 p.m. It starts at 7 p.m. tomorrow, 7 p.m. GST that is. Excuse me. Yeah, it starts tomorrow in the evening. So, it will last until Tuesday midnight. Then, we have one day to chill. And then, whether you qualify or not. Yeah. You know what the drill is. No, it's not. I don't recall it being in seed. Yeah, I don't think I was in the seed last Guild War. I don't think so. Because you were like what? 300, 400 rank? It's not very close to be seeded, I think. Yeah. Can't recall. I don't think it was seeded, yeah. But, yeah. We'll see how it goes. Yeah, I can't remember. But I think it was like 300 plus. Oh, you can check? How you do that? Oh, yeah, 482. Okay, there you go. I had no idea, man. But yeah, I don't think we are seeded at all. I don't remember it. I mean, being at 482, I doubt we are seeded anyway, because that's way too low to be seeded. What the fuck? Yo, man, what up? Never again. Yep, I'm sad now. We have too many fucking glitches in the guild now. Excluding me, of course. Oh, congrats. That's a very good question. 120. Okay, let me see how much BP do I have. I don't think I have a lot though. Okay, casual bro, let's go. Or not. Okay, Fishman, I leave it to you this time. What the fuck? God damn it, man. Oh, now he lets me. The the game is probably thinking, all right, you guys is summons is overrated, so it's time to use some random pub shit. Okay, wait, before I do that, I think I did my Twitter refresh, right? Yeah, I did. Okay, I think this is the last day I'm gonna do my Magnus daily thing. Alright. I was like, wait, where am I? I'm wondering which. Clearly, it's time for the memes. Considering you're not gonna make it to gold next month, should you use all your berries to farm now since you do have gold at the moment? I'm assuming you're referring to the journey drops, right? But I still think you should try to aim for gold though. Or are you like really, really that behind? 785EB264. I mean, yeah, you could save for Guild War. That is if you're really planning to push and crazy and all that. But if you're not, if you're not going to do that, then I really think you shouldn't even bother. I mean, you shouldn't even really bother much. Because Guild War does add to your journey drops too, so... Does he look like he's gonna die? Oh. You're 56 drops away from gold, for gold. I still think you can do it though, that's like what? 9 more days? It was casual for Guild War. I still think you can do it though. Yeah, there's still 8 days, you just need to host Magnus every day. Yeah, casual skill. Is it? Or are you like, not to be confused with his guild? Oh, nobody's joining? Wait. Ah, fuck, I'm using English. The only thing you'll like is Guild War Hub, but that can wait. You still can't get it though. Pretty sure you can? Already nobody's entering?
Really?
Did the calculations and see you will rush to drop, you will need 112 half pots. Yeah, it's pretty doable in 9 days. Just need to host every single Magna, man. Like what I've been doing for the first 2 weeks. Oh look, what do you have? Yep, it's feeling pretty fast. So. Yeah, I'm already a platinum, I think. Almost. But yeah, it's only 25 away, so yeah. Oh, really? Damn. Oh, man. Give me the MSR goodness. Even though he's such a nice guy, adding all those low levels. Where's the carries, man? Dude, where's the carries?
Six, five, seven, four.
But I think he should at least get to. Okay, that was weird. I think he should really at least try to get the gold. I mean, if you really, really can do it, like you're really lacking of like pots and all that, then I guess you have to skip it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can reach platinum really easily with the war, so don't really plan to. I mean, I'm already doing a lot of stuff right now. So, because I was hoping that I don't get my platinum reached yet. I mean, I don't really want to reach for platinum yet before Guild War, because it feels a little bit wasted that my progression is going way too fast. Because I, as you all know, I don't really want to waste so much pots and shit. I'm still thinking about it. I mean, it's still all goes based on whether you can actually sustain yourself in the long run kind of thing, so. You know, 374 half pots. Just, you can do it, you know. Just do it, man. Put it this way. Okay, put it this way. You use that, what, how much was it you mentioned? 112 pots out of that 374. You're going to get back another 200 in the next month, so. Yeah. I mean, in terms of farming, it's definitely all about DP, especially like Guild War. But I'm gonna try and like host a lot. Oh my god, why are you aiming a wrong character? Do you want me to? He's got dead. Oh, okay. Wait, really? Why? What's happening next month? To the point that they are cancelling that out. Oh wow, so bad. I got selfie, nice.
Yeah man, blow it! Don't let your dreams be dreams!
They have now done Guild War in February because of Shop Month. Oh right, yeah, you're right. But this year we have 29 days, right, for February? Isn't it? It's the leap year, the lunar year this year, isn't it? Isn't it? Wait, let me check. Oh, it's only 28. Oh, wait, it's 28. Never mind. Seven trees. Yeah, man, you save PP. It'd be fun, I stuck to gold again. Oh man, I remember the month where we had no guild war, which is in what? Nope. October? Was it October or November last year? I forgot. It was one of those months, and because of that, I didn't manage to get to gold. I mean, get to platinum, so I was stuck to gold in... Oh yeah, it was in November. I couldn't get to platinum. I was stuck with only gold buffs in December or some shit like that. Well, 2016 was the leap, okay. My bad. Hello, Mr. Teacup. Yeah, they did. It's in the game's update page if you want to read. It's already translated, so. Two more centrums to go. Wow. All for the sake of the Nebu. Nebu. Yes. Yes. Hit her again! Damn! Three BP for 95 health, 100 health, yeah man. You got your Centrium already because what? Oh wow, how nice of them. Oh. Nice gunstones. Dude, I really need to fucking slime blast after Guild War, man. I need the money. Free MVP. Rise of the Beast could, I mean Celestia could be next month, yo. Yeah. 2, 3, 7, 4, 5, 9, 8. Oh man, I kinda want the XP too, that's fine. Well, I guess I'll win until I get Percival, I guess. Get money and XP, so that's good. And bots. Well, that's my guild mate.
Ogama Glorious. Shikara wo shimetsu. Grande Moon.
Really? Oh well. My outside's been pretty bad actually, so. Yeah, I mean, you could do that, but I don't see the point of doing that. I don't need creeds, yo. I just want XP. And at the same time, I can get like pots and shit. So, I'd rather do slime. Yes, but I can get all three, so why not, right? V7FE. I'll definitely rather do slime so I can get like bots, XP and money at the same time. And of course level up a certain other character if I get eventually. That's kinda like the whole point. Yo man, what's up? How's it going?
Ogama Glorious, Shikara wo shimetsu, Grande Moon.
I think I did too much damage, didn't I? Is he dead? Yeah. Well, you want a level only when you're rainbow. But as you can see, like, I have no characters to level, like, for weeks now. Which is a little bit sad, actually. I feel empty on the inside. Not being able to level anything is a little bit... Oh no. B17F55B6. Spark roll easy, yep. I am planning the spark though. Hopefully I can make it for summer though. Because I'm planning to not roll anymore until summer. Plus I do want to get summer her less if I can. Sub Kicker Percy? Yeah, I'm planning to do that. Yeah, Lancelot as well, yeah. Planning to do that. How far am I? Very, very far. Yeah, so I'm just gonna try and like keep as much as possible until like until summer now. So you won't be seeing any salty rolls from me until summer. You're probably not gonna be able to spark for summer. Oh yeah, because you've been rolling like crazy too, right? During the Combuncles time? Damn man. Oh, yeah, unless that anniversary is very generous. I hope they are though. But yeah, we'll see. Yeah. We'll see. Cause I am not gonna roll at all unless they give like the daily free 10 roll again like last year. Yeah, then that's when that's the only time I'm going to roll. Other than that, I'm not gonna roll at all. I mean like when they give you that free daily roll that you must roll on that day, else you lose your chance to roll. Yeah, that's the only time I roll. Other than that, I will never roll. I'm just gonna keep as much as I can until summer. If I can make it, hopefully if there's I'm very close to it, then I just pour in some money and hope for the best. I still have 7 months to save up, I guess. I mean, right now I have like, what, near 6k or something? Apparently we have fucking Reflect now. Salty roll for an anniversary free roll. I guess I can just compile every single one of them. Yeah, man. So I mean, I will roll on stream and shit. Then I'll just compile every day and then put it and compile it as one video kind of thing. Oh. Last year, yes. Yeah, daily 10 rolls last year. For a week. Jiuna, bro. Jiuna luck. Okay. Alright, let me ask you guys. Do you want to... Does anyone in chat that really wants Diamant? Do you want the MVP? Just say so. Because I'd rather give away the MVP for this. The roll the Holy Trinity during second any oh man that faggot. Only one sugar daddy oh you mean no, can MVP fast. Hmm. Damn. Cause it's what 23 minutes left. What's full of sugar daddies? Yeah, man. You tell me about it, man. Yeah, man. Everyone's 2, 3, 8, 6, 6. Basiraga, please. Then he kept my Biba stronger in this team. Wow. That was quick. Wait, did I open to public? I think I did. Oh, fuck me. My bad, guys. Wait, did I? I think I did. Kamelina, man. OP, OP. Oh, you got a gun, man. Nice. Well done. Can't balance a shit, bro. You actually think they can balance, man? Come on. Rosetta is a limited character, so it won't be. Usually limited characters won't be 5 stars. Oops. Yeah, it could be Korra, Andre, Petra, there's like so many other characters that's not gotten their 5 stars yet, so bleh. Really? Do you really think Jitenshu characters are gonna get their 5 stars? Damn though. Yeah. That whole idea might probably be gone. Why is there so many people? There's so many fucking people in here! Is it dead already? Oh, it is. Yeah. Oh, right! Yeah, it could be, yeah. Because it's win, right? Everyone's like, oh. Rushing, last minute rush to get the guns, man, damn. That's done. Yeah, it could be, who knows, right? And I really need to cut my hair very soon. My hair's just way too fucking long, it's starting to annoy me. Yeah. A lot of those plans were like after the 3rd anniversary, so we have to see. So I guess the biggest turning point right now is the 3rd anniversary. I do feel like the biggest change point for GBF in general is definitely going to be the 3rd anniversary. Like the major change that I tend to make, they always mention like by the end of the 10th anniversary you'll see all this blah 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 and all that crap. So yeah, hopefully it's promising. As you all know, even though it's gonna be shit, you know I'm gonna continue playing, right? Because yeah. It could happen, yeah. Yeah. And he got nerfed to the ground. Oh yeah, if you guys did like stay up like all the way to the end of my stream yesterday, I did pre-order the Blu-ray. The anime Blu-ray, I pre-ordered it. Fuck me, right? I did it at the end. And yes, I did watch the anime earlier today. It's actually... I enjoyed myself. It actually is not bad. It looks quite promising. I hope it does not turn to law. Yeah man, it is like top sellers on Amazon and shit. If you guys were around in Discord, you'll notice at that point of time, that's where I pre-ordered that shit. I mean, yeah, you're living in Japan, Jesus Christ, man. 8BD08C. Saw some comments saying it's Japan legendary. Maybe, okay, put it this way, maybe I enjoyed it more because I played the game. It's like, I already been through that. That whole you guys do know that first two episodes is a fucking tutorial, right? I mean as in the real tutorial, okay? Not the level rank 1 to 100 tutorial shit, okay? But, it does look pretty good to me. I mean, I did enjoy myself. There was like some little tidbits that if you played the game, you understand it. Because I'm not sure if you guys noticed, you know that captain guy, the bad dude, I forgot his fucking name. That dude, actually at one scene, he was literally talking like this. You know why? Because his portrait in the game is like that. When I saw that, I was like, oh! That was cool! You know? It's like, those stuff, like, actually made me enjoy it even more. And yeah, there were like the Bahamut memes and shit, yeah. You can totally see that. But yeah, I did enjoy myself watching that. Might be because I played the game and shit. But it does look pretty good though, like how they portray that whole tutorial phase and shit. I mean, even like the anime quality, I was thinking it's gonna be like way worse than that. It's actually not too bad, you know? Oh, his name is Pomus. Hey, he didn't do that in the game, okay? There was no full elixir. There was no full elixir happened in the game, okay? They were following the game. Not even canon, yeah. Oh, rip. Because Harem, bro. Jita Fantasy. Yeah, that too. I haven't really like learned the story myself, so it's like, after I've been through all this shit, and watching the anime makes me appreciate it even more. It's like, oh my god, it's literally on screen, man. Dude. I was actually really excited when I was watching it. Yeah. And thankfully it's not that as bad as a certain company that did BlazBlue. Just as most Jita wins. It feels like, yeah. You know, okay. At times when it gets really emotional and I'm feeling it, I do get teary-eyed as well. Yeah, that's kind of like a pussy, but hey. And there are times where in the anime, I felt like, oh my god, they actually did that. You know, that kind of thing. It makes me like, damn, that was good shit, you know? Oh my god, don't remind you. I was totally feeling it, man. Some of the scenes was really very, very awesome. Like, it's because I've been through that already. And seeing it, reliving it again on screen, it brings me back, man. My eyes got teary because of the whole nostalgia feelings. Like, seeing it happen like that, it's like, holy shit, man. Yeah, that too, yeah. I mean, okay, I do apologize if nobody watched the anime yet, but I'm sorry, I can't contain myself. But then again, if you play the game, that's the fucking tutorial, so... Oh wait, I'm supposed to use this. Look at the grand man. On the next episode of... Episode 2000. Grant has finally learned his new class. This game has level 101 level of tutorial though. But yeah, I mean, the real tutorial, okay? The real tutorial of the game. Not referring to the level 100 to 101 thing. I mean level 1 to 100. Nah, I don't think they're gonna do that. Because if they're literally just following the story, right? You won't see Grant getting like different classes and shit. Yeah, I think that would be way too much. But well, good to know we have our... What's the fuck? I forgotten my boy Sugita's character's name. Damn. But yeah, that guy is gonna be in that with that cow tits again. Well, he is part of the he is part of the story, so I understand. Where you gonna be canon and fight Baha? Shall we fight the Grand? Drag. Oh yeah, that guy. Rey Mysterio Grand was the best thing that happened to Team 4. Yeah, man. Dude, the hype was so real when I unlocked Lucador for the first time. I was literally using Grand for the first few days. Oh yeah, Dio, how's your dark team going? Since I noticed you've been entering my Celeste, I assume that you're building your dark team right now, right? But yeah, in conclusion, I still think that the anime has quite a bit of it's very, very promising, so. Is there a leeching theme? But I mean, oh, it's only baseball, okay. It'll be interesting to see Chen Long Grand. 1 4-star axe and 1 super 4-star fist. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's alright. Need more unknowns to finish your dark one. 3 more Guild Wars. Oh, one dark unknown. Oh, no! Oh, wait, oh, shit, I'm sorry. I But Yumi came in at the last second and I attacked. Oops. Oh, selfie, nice. Give me the selfie, baby. Oh, you don't have? Damn, dude. Hey. Goddamn. What? Alright, let's do one chef. You did a finish. Yeah, he didn't do any. He did manage to get one hit in, that's the thing. That's why I'm like, oh, okay, I'm sorry. Oops. Alright, let's do one chef. And your 20k attack did the final blow. Oh yeah, you know what? I think I'm to show like my appreciation for the anime. I think I'll switch to Grand for these few days. Did you? I'm not sure if anyone else did. Needs to be a cannon. You got baited, cake. Yeah, I got baited too. Enjoy the shield, I guess. Oh, I forgot to. Oops. Wow, MC is such a boss. What the fuck? My MC took everything! Wait. It was still on? I mean, his aggro was still on? Huh. I thought that was like the third turn or something. Well, that's in April, so I was like, oh, okay, that's fine. That should be okay. I should have some money saved up then. Yeah. Oh, you got a flip? Is it a sword? Please tell me it's a sword. It's just sword. What happened to all the Lucifers, man? Oh, I guess I'm doing another chef then. Janatsu? A selfie cake. Oh fuck! Damn, I forgot to switch to Grand. Is bad, bruh. Something's Vortex Dragon. You're basically throwing $25 for 200 stones. Man, dude. Yeah, man, do it, man. Just do it. Who needs Apollo Veil and Grand Order heals, right? Totally don't need them. Oh, seriously? Damn, fun. Damn. My MC didn't get hit this time, what the fuck? My MC didn't get hit. EC4C0. Yeah. You usually over damage it when it's like during assault time, so. Well, my assault time is over, so hey. Oh yeah, it's Dio's time to shine, I guess. Oh yeah, Animas. Oops. Oh look, magic. Oh damn, Rey Mysterio. Wait, you really got a sword? Oh damn. Yeah, why not? Rip? Alright, Rey Mysterio is here to shine right now. Thank God it's not strong. $690, you get really what you want. Get a fi- What the hell is all these memes? Goddamn memes, son. God damn it, dude. Remember, just left your crew? Oh, RIP, man. RIP. Manga Kisa, what? The Nigerian priest song. Too much dank memes. Oh my god. A guy went cosplaying as a bride. Today's a good day. What the fuck?
Oh my god! OP!
Hold on. From what I remember, today we cancelled it, right? Okay, so from what I remember, we're not gonna do a Baha Isha today, right? Okay, so remind me. Oh, there's none today, okay. All right, let me finish this first. Is it this team? Yeah. Oops, I forgot to remove this. Get rid of shit.
Mada, ikeru?
Shinpai arimasen.
Wada me.
Sono me ni yakitsuke yo.
Udada! Kore de owari ni shimashou ka.
Wow, look at Serial the God, man. He's the first one to reach 100 fucking bar, man. Look at him go. What a boss. Look at him go. I was like, that time's the charm. Guess not.
Seenaru hikari yo, sabaki no ikazutsu to nare. Paradise Lost.
I might probably move back to YouTube tomorrow though. Because Guild Wars is like such an important event, which I kind of want to push back to YouTube. Yeah man, they are afraid for the 5-star Cereal man. They can't handle his power!
Hehehehe
Yeah, man. His power. It's so overwhelming. Oh my god. I don't think it'll work though. Alright, later dude. Nah, I don't think the double stream thing will work, that's the thing. Yeah, I was thinking of moving back to YouTube tomorrow. Because you're warm. Because we have been chillaxing all this time, right? So I just decided to do it on Twitch. I don't know, man. I mean, it's where I started it, right? So, well, I'll try and see whether it works. The whole double stream thing, like last time I did. I'm not sure if I can do it again, though, because it's kind of hard. No, it's not that hard, it's just the what you call that? I'm not sure if that thing has some issues or what. Nico Nico. Get more frost than you too. Yeah. Game. I have one more left. I just wait a bit then. No, I'm not doing that. No, I'm not entering that fucking granny, man. I'm sorry, but I'm not doing that. Why is the fucking page not loading? Hello? And it's dead. My Twitter just froze, didn't it? Oh, yes, it did. Okay, where is it? There we go. Feels like you're unemployed. You can, isn't it? Whoa. He landed. Chef doesn't have that much HP, bruh. What? Doto? What is this blasphemy, man? Later, dude. Man, I should play some Dodo of tonight. No, I'm just kidding. So, that's what? Have fun. Why did he?
聖なる光よ、裁きの雷となれ。パラダイスロスト。
Hey, weren't we supposed to do Gilgamesh shot today or something? Was it Zero that asked for it yesterday or something?
邪悪なる者よ、去れ。殺せ。
Woo.
そんなはずは。
Oh my god, how dare you defy the god, man? How fucking dare? Oh, I forgot to open code. Oh, you're there. B54D7E36. Oh, what? Hey! I thought it was 50% already. Oh, he just woke up. That's fine. Are we really doing it? I have no idea how to do it though. Nah, it feels bad, man. Sweet Jesus, I have 60,000 HP, I just realized. Teach them.
I am the Kaliud of Heaven. I will not let this one hit me.
It's been a while since the last one saw my mind. Yeah. It's been a while. A long while. God damn it, Song. I forgot you existed. Whoops! Oh wow, it's totally empty. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my god, there's Gran on the screen! Gilgamesh. Let me look him up. What the fuck he can do? Gilgamesh. 90% his Ogi bar gets maxed out. 75% force break, AoE damage, enemy dispel. 50% true power release, 40% charge to max, 25% force break again, LE damage, enemy dispel. What's enemy dispel? Does it like remove all his buffs? I mean debuffs or some shit? Or is it... what? Or is it remove all our buffs? HP 10%, further strength increase, attack up, charge to max, charge to minus 1. Oh, okay. The diamond thing should be minus 1 then. Okay. Normal mode, whatever the name is, damage and attack, self-attack and defense up. Overdrive mode, 100 to 10%. Blah, 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 blah. Single strong damage, 20,000 damage, petrify target dispel. Less than 10%, force break, AoE damage, enemy dispel, okay. Seriously, what the hell is enemy dispel? And that's the target dispel too. He does like 14k per auto in the last 10%. Seriously, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm just trying to study him. So what's the requirement to... What's Gilgamesh's requirement? Like the lineup and shit. Like how many Spartans we need, how many sages we need. I do know we need at least like one of each of Superstar and Dark Fencer as usual, right? So... So what, two... two Spartans and two sages. Wow, you need 3 Dark Fences and 3 Superstars, really? What the fuck? Are you for real? But it's Earth, though. I don't think I can use my Wind Dark Fencer. I can use Superstar though. If you play that, you're gonna get fucked. Oh, nobody's answering, so how am I supposed to know? No one knows. Oh, one superstar, one Dark Fester, two Holy Sabers, one Sage, and one Hawkeye. That's the Nico lineup. Oh. Ah. I can. No. Wait. I guess I can somewhat be a Wind superstar, but. Oh, man. I think I feel safer using either Holy Saber or Sage, though. Yeah, man, sure. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I can be either Superstar or Spartan. Go on Discord. Sure. There's plenty of space, isn't it? Yeah. I'm looking at the document, yeah, the document, man. That's right, the document. Oh, Grand Order, okay. Okay, so I guess I'll go for the Bishop spot. Oh wait, is Tian coming in? Alright, so we have Dio, right? Dio, Cero, myself, and Fishman. So that's 4 of us, right? Is Tian coming in? So we need 2 more, right? Maybe Cero can go with Dark Fencer, I guess. Yeah, no Carbuncle though, not brave enough. Use the Famitsu one. Should you try a Wind Trash thing? I don't think you should. Yeah, you can join. Okay, you can go Earth, okay. S- So... can we do this tomorrow? Dude, tomorrow is fucking Guild War, man. Yeah. Today is like the only time we can actually do all this random stuff before we go try hard mode tomorrow. Yeah, I still need to do some try hard shit though. Yes, your Discord ID is pedo. Nice. Nice pedo, man. You just got here? We're trying to do for Gilgamesh. Gilgamesh HL. Oh yeah, man. Your new name totally fits you, man. Okay. So, I guess I'll be... wait, what's the lineup again? One Sage and one... two HS, right? And one Hawkeye. Oh yeah, to head off now? Alright, see you, man. So, we've... alright, so... Dio is gonna be the only Bishop, right? Bishop, Sage, whichever. So, I guess I'll be a Spartan then. Yeah, in no way prepare for Guild Wars and it's tomorrow. Riff! Do we need this spell? It bring me. I have no idea, man. Well, I do have an Earth Combunkle, that's the only Famitsu one, so. Yeah. Well, I mean the usual lineup says we need the. I guess we would only need that just for the sake of break locks. Yeah. But two Holy Sabers and one Sage or. Hawkeye, I guess. You can get extra Sage. Yeah, so either Sage or Hawkeye, I guess. Oh, he's gonna go Holy Saber. Okay, I'm just joining then. Nice! Oh, you're bringing Hawkeye instead? Okay. Yes, I noticed. I guess I'd be the other Holy Saber then. Can you survive with Dark Carbuncle? If you have Athena, then I guess it's okay. Okay, so... alright, I'm definitely not gonna bring my memes team, so... do we need Veil? Do we need Veil? Oh, I don't. Okay, so I don't need Veil. Okay, so that means I can bring Narumia in. Require that you have summon to join and join to host. What? Just to host. Just some dude. Our bro Zero here wants to host, so why not? Yeah, just helping our bro out, man. Where the fuck is she? Okay. Time to put my Famitsu into my Famitsu Kabaka into good fucking use. Are they? Where the fuck is it? Oh. And wind attack down. Oh, that's it? Oh wait, earth resist down though? Oh. I guess we can just ask for clear, so I guess it's fine. Wind attack down is... He has self buff, so that means that we do need this spell, huh? Should I go Coward? Okay, so apparently this is not working anymore. Yeah, is he going Heishi or Spartan? Because he says he's gonna leave it to him, right? Is Casual turn going for a Spartan or you'll bring from full front for double clear low? Okay. Can bring revive. Do we need that? I think we do. If I recall correctly, we do. Where was it? Yeah, eh? There's one mention that is... What? I see this though. Yeah, I see that, so... So it does petrify. So do we actually need Veil, or just... You bring Medusa for backup. Oh, you're bringing it. Oh! Okay. Okay. Yeah, you guys should bring clear. Oh, that means we need them to be Spartan. Oh, if that's the case, I think I should bring my own Veil then in case shit happens. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna bring Veera instead.
行きましょう。
Yeah, is he gonna bring on element? Oh wow, this is taking a while. Okay. Okay, sure. All right. Okay, go ahead, host then. To show my appreciation for the animu. That's why I'm using Gran. I'll be using Gran these few days. Okay, just let us know when you summon then. Maybe you, I think since all of us are in Discord, you can just hook us up on Discord instead. It's much easier. We're doing Gilgamesh as well. Okay, so let me check my summons first. Nope. I really need to change this fucking BGM, man. Wow, that's a level 7. What happened to the game over? What happened to it? Where the fuck is all the Bahamuts? What the hell is this, Skeleton OP? This game is sexist, I switched to Gran, there's no game over. Where the fuck? Where's all my Bahamuts, man? Oh my god. If you have summoned already, but... Okay, I have it now. Okay. Okay, I really should cover that too, right? There's the same BGM as...
全力で来い! ねじ伏せてやる!
Apparently it has the same BGM as Baha, okay.
全力で来い。ねじ伏せてやる。
Yeah, 75%. I think that enemy, yeah, I think that's what he meant. 75%, 25%, he will remove all his debuffs, right? So. Don't eat Ogi without Phalanx. Okay. OD Ogi, okay. It's Gilgamesh, man. Are we starting already? Gravity Van, thanks for calling, bro. Do we need to? Yeah, sure. Oh wait, you're casting already? Okay, never mind. Here's the buff. Oh, he's buffing himself like crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna cast a shit after this. Nice. But this is Ogi. Hit her! Ah, you stupid cunt! Wow! What happened? Oh well, he's alive. Yeah, what was that? I did it automatically, does it? Oh, it does do it automatically. Whoops. Yeah, okay. He does do it automatically at 75%. I didn't know that. Okay, that's nice, I guess. Okay, I need to quickly press buttons. I need to get this back up. It's okay. I think we still can do it. At least my six is alive. Yeah, thank god my six is alive. I need to spam attack now, I think. Oh nice, let's break it. Let's break now. Yeah, that's break lock now. Nice. Okay, 50% is true power release or some shit. Yeah, my team got wiped out at 75% too. Only my MC survived!
Merry Christmas!
Yes, there's a trigger. 75% and 25% trigger. We need phalanx to survive. I think other than that it's okay. 50% is just what true power release or some shit. Ow, that fucking hurts. Don't do this to me, Sophia, please. Yeah, his autos at 10% is gonna hurt like mad balls, man. Oh, she countered, what the fuck? Oh my god! Are you seriously gonna do this to me now, Sophia? Oh my god. I need my team to be alive again! Oh, thank you. Oh, she's alive! Oh, thank fucking god, she's alive. Yeah. Whoa! Fuck! I did the right choice to make him immune. I'll wait.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Okay. Okay, I just triggered him, I think. Yeah. Yep. I just got it.
God!
I was hoping she kinda died though, but okay, never mind. Plus Vera is alive already, so I think it's better if I can get Vera back in. And not to forget, Katarina is like super weak. That's his earth. Okay, rip. I need shield to survive his OD. Yeah, my shield's on cooldown right now, I can't shield. Thank you. Oh, never mind. Six is relatively okay in this raid because of his dodges. Since his autos is insane, man. Wow, that fucking hurts. Okay, it's 10% now, so his autos is gonna hurt like mad balls. Woo, the dodge! Did Kesho just die? I just saw that message. Did he just die? She messed this up, right? Woo! Oh no! Is he dead? Oh, thank god. Oh, I give in. Oh my god, I was like, oh shit! He's breaking off. Oh man, that was so close. Jesus Christ. Oh, nice. That was nice. Cool. Yeah, I can totally see why Gilgamesh is much easier than Medusa, I think. It feels more doable compared to Medusa HL, I think. In a way. Yeah, man, that was fun. Oh my god, that's 75% trigger boom! That's all time! Oh man. It's like... because I didn't know it triggers right off the bat, like... Because compared to like you... Something, you know, I remember sometimes like in Bio HL, like some of the triggers tend to not appear right off the bat kind of thing. It appears like a turn after even though you have already attacked kind of thing. It's got stuff like that. But other than that, I think it's relatively easy. You just need to remember it's 75% and it's 25% trigger. Thanks for following, bro. I mean, come on, you're a fucking light team, for fuck's sake. And you're holding three goddamn swords, of course you have the fucking HP to survive. Jesus Christ, man. Dude, we are dark teams. Just... For obvious reasons, you don't have that much HP, okay? If I had my team from the very beginning and if I didn't eat that 75%, I'm pretty sure we could have finished this much faster. Along with casual, because casual also died at 75%. Oh man. Yeah, exactly. So. Oh yeah, Gawain is really good too, because he also gives phalanx to your own team, so. In case you don't have if nobody can cast a phalanx, then yeah, Gawain will save life. He will be there to save lives, man. That was a good run, that was a good run. The 75% is like he's gonna debuff you, whoop! Yeah, the cool animation went. It's like, oh, my whole team is gone. Oh man, she said, I think, I remember, if you look back at my reaction there, it's like... Oh, it's like totally speechless for that whole part. I was like, oh look, it, cool animation and then... Bro, this is nice. Use that for your own Ogi. Oh. I charmed, yeah. It's not the 10k damage. Oh yeah, if my MC died, I'll probably be like gone for good already. Thank god my MC had like a lot of HP to survive. Fucking hell, it was 10k across the board! Yeah, my MC has a lot of HP, thankfully. Because I did level up HP too, right? Yeah, I did. Thank fucking god I leveled up the goddamn HP, man. Holy shit. Oh my god, that was fun though. Okay, are we doing any more? DNA is foo-foo. My Sophia died before she could bring back another character. But yeah, Sophia was losing around again today. It's like, no, please don't miss. It's like, literally, if she missed that Vera all the way to the end, yeah, I'm pretty fucking dead. Cause he has a 10% ally earth damage cut. Oh wow, really? Yeah, Gawain is pretty fucking insane, yeah. I mean, even his shield itself is literally just phalanx. He's got 70% damage cut, man. Every time you see someone who shares songs before. Did I collect this yet? Chris-sama, how was your mood? Yeah. be lucky. A raise in salary.
Jackpot, jackpot. Today, I'm happy to meet you.
Great. Okay, let's play a little bit of casino before I head off, since it's work day tomorrow. Fucking bingo, man. Bloody ass bingo. Oh man, this looks really pretty right now. Oh, that looks really, really pretty.
ようこそ Jewel Resort.
Oh man, this looks really pretty, man. Man, this looks really, really nice. Yeah, that's my third one. Okay, a casino's done, boys. I don't need casino anymore. First try of the day. That was the first try of the day, yes. Wow, shit, man! Oh man, my heart was pumping so hard that time. Yeah, the best thing is I don't really need it all that much too. Yeah, because I kind of already gotten everything. I was just literally just playing it for fun. Yeah, now I can exchange the gun stones. Now I can get my final gun. without like much more worry too. Well, I guess you could. Man, oh man, that was
okay. Jackpot, how was your day?
I only have one left.
Good times and bad times are good. Yeah.
I only can exchange one. This is my last gun. I already exchanged three for my tier 4 class. I mean for my Oliver. So yeah. I mean, I can use this for like my win and all that. Win. Nope. No. Win. All right, I haven't done this yet. God damn it! I was holding my breath for the entire time. How many guns do I have in here? One. Because Max Limit Break SR gives you, how much is it? How much does Max Limit Break give you? It gives you 20, right? Max Limit Break SR Gacha gives you 20 gun stones, right? I mean, 20 weapon stones, right? So I have 1, 2, 3. Oh, it gives you 60, okay. 3, 4. Five. Wow, I have a lot of bangies for some reason. 5, 6, 7. Wow, this is since August, man. This was since the summer. 10. Only have 10. So 10. Oh, I have 600. So if I max limit break all of them, I can get 600 gunstones. I need how many gun stones? So one costs 200, right? I need 7, so that means I need 1004. I have 200 right now, so I can get the gun stone from casino, so that's 400. Then I have 600, so I have 1k. I need 400 more. I need 400 more. Do I have anything that I can grab from here? Because I don't think I have gacha guns in here, do I? I don't think so. Other than this one. Oh, no, not this one. Only one. That's a... this is an event weapon, if I recall correctly. Kinda wanna save this, actually. You didn't win anything today, again. Oh, come on. Do I still need this? Technically, I don't, right? Because this weapon is kind of trash, even though it's unknown. Oh, it's not unknown. It's not even max enemy break. I think I can just get rid of that. So that's like 40 stones, 60 stones, right? 60 stones. Ah, fuck, I don't have any more. Oh wait, I can get it up. Wait, no, this is shit. Doesn't matter. Yeah, lacking of two more. Thought it was a sword. Don't tell your friends your feelings. Yeah, man. I'll be using Gren a lot longer this time. Thanks, Gren. See? That change was totally worth it, man. Gren is such a baller. Well, yeah, I guess. You change game to grind big. See, I appreciated the anime. The anime was good. Is that hate messages? Oh no, it's not. Okay, I'll read that later. Nope. Everyone's gonna use Gren as the bingo fuckboy. Look at him, he's so baller. Well, I guess that's it for tonight. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh. Well, that was fun. Okay. So, yeah, I guess that's it for tonight. Shit, I feel so fucking bad. I feel so bad. Let me do one meme roll, okay? Ah shit, I don't have my single roll. RIP. Is it 300 crystals? Give me a cat face. Will this make people happier if I meme roll and get shit right now? Oops. But I want to save up, man! I want to save up for my summer! My summer rose, man! Like the edit? Me a 10 roll? No! Don't you're gonna get something good! Nah, it's probably gonna be shit. I'd rather use the 10, yeah. That would probably be much better, yeah. Wait, hold on. I'll do the daily 90 yen roll thing. I thought I have enough though, but I don't think I do. Excuse me. Make your list. Ah, oh, come on, man. Get the new dark meme, dude. Okay, I'm not sure that's gonna happen, but here we see, I guess. I can only do it on my phone, so. Oops. Nah, I don't think so. What's the worst possible role I can get from this? Here you go. Oh, it's an SR! I got a water kabanko, man! Hey, that's actually a very good one. That's actually a very good one! I have not gotten a water kabanko before! This is my very first one! For betting tickets. Zero. Wait, why is it SSRs only? Oh. Yeah, I've been using this. Oh man. Yes, I got something to use now. ここでしか交換できないものもあるんですよ。頑張ってください。Where is it? I almost used the wrong one. Almost used the wrong one. Almost used the wrong one. What do you get this time? So what do you get? I have not realized that I should be locking this. Wait, what? What do you get? Nice. I guess I should level that now. No, I think I'll level that later. Alright, since I have 3 BP, let me use it before I head off. where is it? Give me a chef. Alright, fishman, let's go.
ついてこれると時空の彼方に消え失せろ。
Wow, so far. Wait, John, why? I got a sword! Okay. Trooper attack to death before you, Ogi. Okay, that's it for tonight, man. I'm gonna head off. Wow, look at the swag. Grand right there. I feel like I'm insulting you guys. You say, hopefully you guys enjoy tonight's stream. Oh man, but yeah, so today is the technically somewhat the last day to chillax before Guild Wars, since tomorrow is Guild Wars and I'm probably gonna push tomorrow like crazy first because it's like the first night. If for Tuesday, probably if we are like super ahead and I don't think we plan to. Thanks for falling. I don't think we plan to like go for like scene and all that shit, so probably it's gonna be somewhat on the chill side on Tuesday, but tomorrow you're gonna see me push a lot, so yeah good luck to you guys on the prelims tomorrow. It starts at, well, it should be starting at 7 PM GST tomorrow, I think, the prelims. So good luck to everyone that's trying to qualify and shit. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and yes, I am most likely going back to YouTube tomorrow, so because Guild Wars big event, I think I should go back to my YouTube space for a bit. So yeah, I'll see you guys again tomorrow on YouTube. Twitch is gonna be on a break again. Rip Twitch indeed. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for coming up for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow on YouTube, 10 PM JST. Till then, peace out. Have a great day ahead of you. And as always, may the sun be with you. Shit. Oh man, I love you guys. No homo now. Please don't hate me. Alright, good night guys. Laters, bye bye. See you guys on Discord, Twitter, Facebook, all that good stuff. Bye bye.
団長ちゃん団長ちゃん